In this jet age of increasing speed, Britain is also improving her aviation safety standards. At Chalgrove, near Oxford, Squadron Leader Fifield prepares to parachute from an aircraft at ground level. The plane, a two-seater Meteor jet, moves along the runway. On reaching takeoff speed, about 150 miles an hour, the flyer operates his automatic ejector seat. The parachute opens, and he floats unharmed to Earth, the first man to make an ejector seat escape at ground level.